Following breaking news at 6, MDOC is looking for two missing inmates. Bobby Morgan and Caleb Johnson were last seen this afternoon at the Wilkinson County Community Work Center in Woodville. Both men have green eyes and brown hair and after serving time for property crimes. If you know where the two men are, you are asked to call MDOC.